Now we learn about monostable multivibrator. Okay, previous class we learn about stable multivibrator, but what is monostable? Monostable mean one state stable. Okay, like that, if we assume zero state is stable, so it always goes like 0 0 0, never gonna be one. When it gonna be one? When we apply a triggering or apply a some external force, then it gonna be one. And again, some time of duration, it will again be zero. So one state is always stable, that is zero state. When one state reach, when one state one reach, state one reach, when we apply a external force, okay, that is known as actually triggering. Okay, so as per this reason, this is known as monostable multivibrator. So this is the circuit diagram of monostable multivibrator. Here two additional thing added. One is minus VBE, but VBB, whatever, and another is this capacitor. This is known as triggering capacitor or pulse triggering capacitor. Clear? So first of all, assume, look here, there minus VBE is added, as it is a NPN transistor. So for transistor Q1 or for the BJT Q1, okay, base is connected to a negative potential. Okay, and assume this minus VBE by minus VBB is greater than 0.7 volt. Okay, that means minus 2 volt, 3 volt, whatever it, or it is minus VBE. So minus VBB is connected to the base of this Q1, as it is a NPN transistor. So this base is in cutoff region. So transistor Q1 is in cutoff region. So is transistor Q1 is in cutoff region. So here the voltage will be maximum. We learned it before. Transistor Q1 is cutoff region, so voltage here is maximum. And which type of voltage it is? It is a negative voltage or positive voltage? It is a maximum voltage. That means it is a positive voltage. And this positive voltage here, the voltage is maximum, goes through this capacitor to the base of the transistor Q2. There is a positive voltage. For this reason, here positive voltage, so it is not in cutoff, so it goes into the saturation region. If it is goes into saturation region, then the output voltage here will be zero. So here output voltage is maximum, assume one, and here output voltage is zero. So it is always in this state stable. If we take output from Q2, so we can get zero, but if we take output from Q1, we get one. For all the condition, it is being in stable state. Okay, now if we apply a triggering here, which type of triggering? If we apply a positive triggering, okay, but plus VE triggering. If we apply a positive triggering here, okay, what is type triggering for pulse? It look like this, a small time duration, but the amplitude is high. Okay, how much high? It is greater than this VBE. If we apply a positive triggering here, here a positive triggering, so and then the transistor Q1 now, sweep transistor Q1 now sweep from cutoff to saturation, as a positive triggering is applied here. If now assume the transistor Q1 is going to saturation, if transistor Q1 going to saturation, now the voltage across is zero. At saturation, the voltage across this is zero, and this zero voltage come across the base of this transistor. We know zero is less than the 0.7 volt. Okay, so transistor Q2 going into cutoff region, as base is less than here VBE 0.7 volt, but here applied voltage is zero. Zero is less than 0.7 volt, so this Q2 transistor is in cutoff region. As it is in cutoff region, how much voltage is developed here? Here maximum voltage is developed. Okay, so here now output turns into 1, and the same duration here output turns into 0, but how much it, but how long it will be in 0 and how long it will be in positive one state, it will depend on the duration of this pulse. When this pulse is removed, then again here the applied maximum negative voltage being applied. Okay, pulse is removed, that is it is removed. Zero, pulse is zero, so negative voltage is dominating part. So this negative voltage dominated. Okay, so again it will going to cutoff region, and it will going to saturation region. So depending on the duration of this pulse, it will be 1 and again it will be 0. If we can't apply then any kind of pulse, that will then it will be stable in its 0 state and it will be stable in its 1 state. As this is this circuit, or as one state is stable here without applying any kind of triggering, it is known as monostable multivibrator.